أعوذ بالله من الشيطان الرجيم بسم الله الرحمن الرحيم السلام عليكم. I wasn't going to answer a single one of this person's comments or answer any of his questions, anything. I've been deleting them for the last half hour. They are all over my page. But I want to do this. I want to address this because that little 3%er symbol and his comment, there's a lot of problems there. First things first, and forgive me, there's trucks driving around me. First things first, I didn't leave a white heritage. There is no such thing as an inherently white heritage or culture. It doesn't exist. There are different ethnicities, but there are only one race. There's only one race. And we need to understand that. And why would I leave something that doesn't exist for a religious belief that wants me dead? That's a good question, because that's not what happened in Islam. No one in Islam wants me dead. A Muslim, Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala, no one. The only person who wants to hurt me is apparently you and the shaitan. Let me say something. If you are looking for something that is the most beautiful, most perfect, most unique and complete of all faiths, you need to look at what God has completed, what Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala has perfected for mankind. And that is Islam. I would challenge you to read the Quran. I would challenge you to look at the Hadith, look at the Sunnah, look at the way Muslims live today. Don't judge the whole on the actions of a few. But look at those who are working for the path of righteousness, who are working to improve the lives of their fellow Muslims and strangers. And as for you posting hate on my timeline, it's not going to happen. I delete it all. When I see it, I delete it. And I would challenge you, if you are ever in West Texas, come talk to me. I will explain to you why Islam is not leaving a white heritage for something that is hateful. It's not. And that, I can't stress that enough. We are on the same planet. We are all looking for the same path. We are all looking to return to Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala. We are all striving for paradise. Some of us are going to miss it, like with your comments. So, guys, keep it positive. Let's learn about Islam. Let's learn about what it means to be a Muslim. Let's learn about how we can overcome the problems we face. Let's work together. There is only one race, and that is humanity. That is the human race. There is one religion perfected for man, and that is Islam. And there is one God between every faith, and we all